I am going to tell you about the goodness of life. What is the aim of our life? So actually many people in this world, they are doing goodness for the human beings, for the development of human beings, for the development of societies. But actually the real development is not only development their own, development all human beings. Same like Buddha after enlightenment. So by his preach, by his spiritual teachings, he tried to eliminate all the anxieties, sadness of the human beings, how we can get happy in our life, how should we real enjoy of our life in the real sense. So I am going to an shloka in the Sanskrit. Prokaraya duhanti gavah, prokaraya bahanti nadyah, prokaraya phalanti vrichha, prokaraya idam sariram. So we see the cow, so we milking the cow for the human beings, for the society. So cow continue doing the good things, giving us milk, feeding us. Same things with the river continue flow and giving the water for the all human beings. Rivers don't make any difference between the high and low, poor and rich, continue flowing and flowing. So you know, make any differences with the basis of caste or discrimination or other thing. So same, the trees give fruits for the human beings, for the all creatures. So the great people, their lives for the goodness of the societies, goodness and development for the human beings. He not only survive or live for their only own interest, he wants to also make happy the human beings, the societies. Then the real peace can be prevail on the earth. So actually we should also live not only for my own interest, we should also help our neighbors, our friends, and the poor section of the societies. We also make and give them happy on and a smile on their face. So this is the real life things, this is the real life, or this is the essence of the life. So same things, actually there are all said the Vyasa, there are 18 Purans. So in the essence and sum and substance of the all Puranas, to do goodness, Prokaraya Punyaya Papa Parpidana. Or you can say Ashtadas Puranishu Vyasasi Bajanam Doyam Prokar Punyaya Papa Parpidana. So in the sum and substance of the all 18 Puranas, Vyasa told the goodness, to do goodness is the real good work or good job. If we can make the societies, poor, every love with every creature, make them happy, try to help them to do the good things. So this is the good work. We can say the punya. Punya means to the, when we do the good work, so the result is called the punya. So same things, if we can hurt anyone or we can make unhappy anyone by our doings, by our things, so this is the, we can say pap, this is the sinful, or this is the sin, or this is the mean work. So we always try to help anybody and to do the good work. So this is, I am going to stop now.